I have recently introduced House Bill 813, making permanent the Office of Child Advocate in our Commonwealth. The legislation also includes the continual operation of the Coalition of Trauma Prevention and Intervention, also known as HEAL-PA, within the Office of Child Advocate. This coalition is advancing trauma-informed Pennsylvania's plan to prevent and respond to our mental health crisis by promoting trauma-informed policies and practices across all of our state systems. When we understand what adverse childhood experiences are, the lasting trauma they create, and how the impacts of trauma are passed from one generation to the next, we can indeed break the cycle and change the trajectory of a life.